Some treatments may affect fertility. For example, chemotherapy or hormone therapy may reduce sperm cell production or make it disappear permanently. It may also not be safe to conceive a child during treatment. Before starting such treatment, you may choose to freeze your sperm cells. If you want to do this, your doctor will make an appointment for you at the fertility center. We ask you to use a special room to produce semen and to collect it in a jar by masturbating. We understand that this may be unpleasant or even bothersome. After you hand in the jar, we ask you to have blood drawn and to collect urine for STD screening. In the meantime, we will examine your sperm. We will discuss with you the quality of the sperm cells and whether it is suitable for freezing. We will also tell you which fertility treatments are possible with your sperm cells, should it be needed. Finally, we will discuss the contract and storage costs with you. The appointment takes about 2 hours in total. Often, sperm production returns back to normal, or at least partially, after treatment. In that case, freezing of the sperm cells was just to be on the safe side. Is this not the case, or do you have any questions about your fertility? At the Fertility Center, you may examine your fertility and fertility treatment options by using your frozen sperm cells can be discussed with you and your partner.